I figured I'd be 60 years old by the time I quit. My plans were to be there.
Make the decision to feed your family and to provide for your family and not ever rely on a man again.
I've always been able to provide for my family. What do I do now?
I had one guy come right out and tell me, I should not. You don't belong in a coma. And time and time again, I just said, you walk in my shoes and then you'll see.